my 89 LX50 coupe. Had it a long time. Let's see, just put a new heater core in it. Got a big radiator. A9L for the 88 GT5 speed, but everything works again. See, it's charging really good. Nice oil pressure. No air conditioning. Air eliminator kit. Still got the original wheels on it. Let's see what else. New distributor, just put that in there. That's about it for now. Oh, there's something. I got an MSD oil there.